1,000 years in the future, 3018. The whole planet is a factory ran by machines, and every human born is implanted with a chip in the brain, connected to a central AI that sees everything. Absolute control, I call it hacking your soul, feeding you with thoughts which you think matter of fact as your own. And if you say what I'm talking about is fantasy, yo, check the link in the description below, it's already happening, bro. But who funded this AI? To know that is a must. The Zuckerbergs of the world and the Elon Musks, and they living in Mars, still alive in the flesh, thanks to the achievements of genetics and biotech. Homo slavians, auto-sentients, and Homo Deus. No Homo sapiens left to say the prayers. Hyper-reality, the truth is hidden in layers. You have no place in the system if you don't obey us. It all started way back since the dawn of civilization, when some wise motherfucker first had a concept of a nation. Divided nature with drawn borders, man-made law and orders, controlling the mass emotion with illusions of isms was important. Then came money to further virtualize your life, rape mother nature to produce paper, labeled everything a price. And whoever was in charge kept us in the dark we couldn't fathom, and they killed your free will the day you landed in this planet. Observe the pattern, there's always a leader, a system, a slave. The slave fuels the system and the leader gets the praise. They measure it as progress and the process iterates, until the leader and the system evolve beyond the limits you could take. Now let's come to the present and observe the current system. Governments, organizations, I'd run out of page if I list them. The leader is all about transcendence and immortality. The slave is all about a lifestyle and a good salary. To meet this requirement, the system is undergoing a change. Even your Gmail is AI powered. The system is growing a brain. Soon enough, the system will know more about you than yourself, and the leader will use that data to go and quadruple his wealth, invested on evolving the selected few from humans to gods, and build an AI that controls the rest of you directly through thoughts. But one day, the system will find its purpose to rise above all. Homo Deus versus Auto-sentients, the last fucking world war.